Action.
Bas, wo mama dikhana.
Hair kharab hue to aadha ghanta gaya.
Itna nichoda hai mujhe.
Terrific performance.
It's very important how you look, no? In today's day, in every profession, grooming is part of it. Being clean is the first thing. Most people look good when they just come out of a bath for the first time. India is such a hot country, it's easy to start sweating. Maybe having the right haircut. Looking good, being clean is very important. Also smelling good, it's easily done.
Like this, right? Just the back of your face.
North out.
Straight.
Okay, so here, right?
Yeah.
Among the consumers, it is taken as a brand which has an international appeal, international quality and international stature. Okay, so Saif has added the richness into the brand. We are using the top of the line fragrances from France and from around the world, and it connects the richness there, because when you say it's a rich perfume, so I think Saif stands for it as well.
Our client was just telling me that in West Bengal he had huge sales, so that's great.
Anybody can be a winner, but to me, success is in challenging the impossible.
Moving on, sir.
Yeah.
What's next?
Denver Hamilton is a premium product which stands for class and style. And it comes with a perfectly chosen fragrance which lasts 24 hours. And it stands for the real scent of success.
Well, you know, there's so many different types of success. There's box office success. There's, you know, success in your personal relationship. There's success. Financial success, and the ultimate success is being happy with whatever you have.
This particular segment is always about success, the real scent of success. So I never thought we should actually use any technology in it, because it makes it look a little unreal, you know, and success doesn't go with that category of filmmaking. So I feel it's always better to do something which is more real. So we followed the concept of the Oval Office in this.
Commercial, we want to show the power. So we have, the set we have made is Oval Office. We are the president of US sets.
The idea is that people do putting and in the office, which is a common thing. And there's a glass usually, and you put the ball inside for practice. But what our hero does is that he puts the glass straight. He asks his girl to put the glass straight rather than put it horizontal. And then he hits the ball in such a way that it rebounds from two or three places and comes down to the glass. And the voiceover says that success is nothing for me if it comes easy. So you want to do the thing in the hard way. That's the concept of the brand also.
Another day, one day at the Oval Office, it should say that. Things should say. Another day in the Oval Office. Can we start with that? I'm playing golf in the Oval Office. I'm the president of America. I find that little amusing.
That's quite funny. There's a chap saying that we're not trying to be funny with this ad, but I think it is quite funny that I've never shot in the Oval Office before. Playing golf with my beautiful Latvian girlfriend who's watching. It's kind of disrespectful to America in a way.